welcome. This session is here for you to relax, for you to receive some heart energy, and for you to hopefully appreciate a little bit more your own sensitivity, your own tenderness. So please sit back and relax and enjoy. Let's spend a few minutes just allowing our energy to settle, allowing our heart to just find some room in our chest. This probably sounds easier said than done, but let's just give it a moment. We're here to relax, we're here to unwind. We're here for some positive energy, some heart energy. We can find a little bit of peace when we just slow down. When we just give ourselves a few minutes to ease everything, to just find some ease. What helps you feel at ease? What do you need to feel ease within yourself? Sometimes there's nothing on the outside that helps all that much. But when we find our hearts, when we connect with our hearts, sometimes we can be kind to ourselves. For anyone with trauma, this is a big ask. I know. But even in the smallest ways, even just watching a video that feels peaceful, that is us being kind to ourselves. So you can appreciate that about yourself. You came here. You hit play. You are bringing a little bit of kindness to yourself, whether you want to admit it or not. Believe me, it's not always easy to admit it. It's not easy to do it. But we're here now. We're here together. And we're just going to find a few little ways to experience some ease, to experience some peace. Our hearts can be busy. Our hearts can sometimes feel as busy as our minds. So many emotions. So many challenging feelings. It can be overwhelming at times. And this is almost always seen as a weakness, as something to be fixed, something that's wrong. And it can feel that way because it's unpleasant. Because it can be painful. Because we can be too sensitive. We can be too tender. Too easily triggered. And I wouldn't want to suggest that we don't have things that we want to heal, that we don't have things that are causing more suffering than we need in our lives. But I would suggest that being sensitive, being tender, can bring us some of the greatest joy of our lives. Spend some time with someone who is not sensitive and not tender, and you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. Yes, our volume knob might go up to 12 or 13. Where other people just go up to 10. But what incredible texture, what incredible color and sound we can be aware of that other people miss. What incredible beauty we can see in the world, in other people. That many other people just completely miss. If your only concern is power or influence or so many things, money, awareness are you going to have of beauty? Real beauty. What awareness are you going to have of the wonder of the world? So yes, we might be sensitive. We might be tender. But I see it as a power. I see it as a strength. It was almost hard for me to say that, but it is. It's a power. It's a strength. We are sensitive. That is our strength in this world. We are sensitive. It's a point of pride. It's a point of endless wonder and fascination. Find the parts of being sensitive that you can love, that you can cherish, because there are so many parts to be loved about being sensitive. So this is just to encourage you to see some of your value. The world can use people who see the beauty, who experience life with a level of richness that is pretty much off the charts. The world needs more people like that. We can help balance out some of the more challenging aspects of human nature. We can help balance some of the other emotions, vibrations, frequencies that are coursing through the world right now. We can maybe bring just a little bit of light, a little bit of perspective. To those who don't have it. To those who just seem to experience the darkness of life. Your sensitivity is a gift. I believe that. I know it doesn't always feel that way. Try going and standing outside and looking at the sky and tell me that there is no value in your sensitivity. and to support our hearts. Support our sensitivity. I'm going to send through a little bit of heart energy, love energy. This is for you. For when the sensitivity and the tenderness feel like a little too much to handle. If the less sensitive people out there only knew what superheroes we are, what we go through in a day, in just an average day. So much, right? So much. Not that we're better. I'm just pointing out the vast potential we have for feeling, for experiencing life. It's powerful. We have a superpower. And it's something to be appreciated, even though we can really experience a lot of difficult things as well. Let's try to appreciate it when we can. So we'll bring through some love energy, some heart energy. So in a moment, we'll take a slow breath. And I'll send through some love energy for your heart. For your tenderness. So take a slow breath in. And out. Take a slow breath in and out. One more slow breath in and out. Spend another few moments just sending through some energy. No special breaths are required. Just relax and enjoy. Very good. Very good. How beautiful is your heart? So beautiful. My hands to your heart. Just to appreciate. The beauty of your heart. Of the many feelings that you have inside. The pleasant and the unpleasant. Try and appreciate what your heart has to offer. I know it can be hard sometimes, but just try. Who knew you were walking around with a superpower? No one else knows it. I'm being a little silly tonight, but I really mean it. We are special in our own way. Not better, not worse, just special in our own unique way. but maybe it's a way that has not been celebrated on the planet very much. So let's do that. Let's celebrate it. Even though it's also very challenging at times. It doesn't change that. But maybe we don't always have to see the negative in it. Maybe we can see some of the positive. We can appreciate a tree or a beautiful sky or birds singing. We can appreciate it on such a deep level. To me, that's a positive. That's our superpower. Let's enjoy it. Let's revel in it. Just a little bit. And let's find ways to share this perspective with others. If you want me to talk more about this, I have lots to say, so just let me know. Thank you for being here. Thank you for taking the time to give yourself a little something. Something healthy, something that hopefully helped you appreciate yourself, your heart, and your sensitivity just a little bit more. Thank you so much, and take good care.